Festivals in the heart of Covington are in jeopardy tonight. The MainStrasse Village Association has filed for bankruptcy. The organization says this year's Maifest, Goettafest, and Oktoberfest were plagued by bad weather, and that greatly impacted attendance and ultimately revenue. Oktoberfest fared the worst, losing more than $100,000. MainStrasse Village has been running festivals, promoting tourism, and managing events for the past 30 years.